Hello, welcome. I'm Amos Kolchin. I'm co-chairman of CONI. Our meeting was supposed to have taken place last March, but because of the corona epidemic, we had to change, postpone it, and now it became virtual. So virtual CONI will be free and everybody is invited to join. We're going to have debates on various topics. The first debate that we're going to have, I'm going to debate against Professor John Hardy of London, who is going to talk about whether GWAS, the gene wireless decision studies, are helpful in Alzheimer's disease. He's the promoter of this. I'm going to contradict him and say that GWAS was a total waste of money and time. And we're going to have each about 10-15 minutes to deliver our case, and there will be time for you to question us or to raise any other issues, and then we're going to conclude, and of course we're going to vote. There will be voting for you to cast your vote and say whether this one is correct or the other one is correct. We're doing it twice, of course, before and then after the meeting. Join us, be with us, and we are hoping that everybody will enjoy it, even though it's virtual. And remember, registration is absolutely free.